guys, so big day today. We are surprising all the girls and letting them know they're my bridesmaid. They think they're coming to a shower at mom's house for me, but when they get here, they're just gonna be like normal shower food, mimosa bar, like they're gonna have no idea what's going on. And then an hour into it, I'm gonna bring them over here, surprise them, show them they're my bridesmaids. And then after that, we have an even bigger surprise. So they think the surprise, probably if they think anything, is that they're gonna be my bridesmaids, but what they don't know is we're leaving Valdosta today and we're going somewhere else. So stay tuned and see where that is. And here's to the best day and the best girls. I love you all. My personal stylist.
Hey.
What's our agreement? One day, what? If I'm famous?
One day if you're famous is that I am going to be your official makeup artist.
Okay,
and
for sure.
Stylist.
Done.
Both of them.
Done.
Ready to do Emmys, Oscars.
All of it.
People's Choice Awards, whatever.
What are you gonna make me look like today? What's our vibe?
Just beat for the gods. Disney beat princess.
Disney
ready
beat
to go.
Fabulous bride princess.
Absolutely, that's it.
We're back. Glam is done.
Ready, glittery, you know.
Brandon did. We even like added some glitter in there. He knows what I like.
Yeah.
We are, and we're going on to hair, so.
Yeah,
we'll be stay back in tuned. A minute.
Be snatched.
So what are you using on my hair?
It's called Gorilla Snot. It's literally $3 and it.
Who uses this?
Miss Ariana Grande.
Okay, we are complete with glam. We got the beach waves, the buns. Any comment from my makeup artist, hairstylist?
Just snatched, ready to go.
Snatched.
Ready to go, take on Disney, you know, live the best life, surprise these girls.
Let's do this.
Have
Operation Glam. Check.
Ready.
Okay guys, so here is a look inside of each bridesmaid box. We have the eye mask, which this is Caroline's box. And if you know Caroline, she's gonna love this. We have pink diamonds because me, but they're gummies from Sugarfina. Vintage peony soap. This is so cute. It's from like Herb Apothecary. And I did peony because that's my flower. Then we have a Himalayan salt shot glass with their names on them. The reason they got this is one, I love tequila. Two, my rehearsal dinner is at salt. So these are like pink Himalayan salt. Everything kind of plays a role. Three is macaroons. They're rose macaroons. And my other flower is rose. And then they have a cute little bridesmaid card with a little note in it. And then they have a Wilkes wedding champagne bottle. And up top is just their details card. So it has like the little details for the wedding that they need to know. Those are from Perfect Settings. They did so good. I love these. And the Polaroid with When We Became Friends on it, which is so cute. I think they're gonna love them. Next up is my maid of honor basket slash boxes. I don't know what you wanna call these. So my maid of honor, Haley, got a certain selection of things, but my sisters of honor, which they don't know they're my sisters of honor yet, they just think they're bridesmaids, got a certain selection of things as well. So they kind of all have like similar things versus the bridesmaids who have the boxes that are so bougie and awesome, they're gonna love those. But these are gonna be a great surprise. So these are from the Shop Forward, which I am in love with. So they each have their four favorite things on them. Heather is so easy because if you don't know that this is Heather by looking at the bag, then you don't know Heather. Then they got some shirts. This is a kind of like an inside joke between me and Hope. Then they got the same little cards, but they say Sister of Honor. They got some little Starbucks cup. That's more of a shout out to Haley because she's gonna love that. They got some sparkling champagne bears. And then they got these cute little books that they write their toasts in. So they say Heather's Toast. And yeah, I think they're gonna love them. And a picture frame, a shot glass, and some macaroons, all the good stuff. Haley also got a Venus de Fleur, which is the flower that last year. If you don't know what it is, I got her a special one because she's my maid of honor. Okay, last and certainly not least is Judy, who helped me plan this whole party and keep it a secret. So I got her the same kind of Shop Forward bag. If you don't get this bag also, like, you just are probably laughing because this is the most Judy bag ever. I got her the Venus Flor with gold roses that'll last a year. And then she got some of the little stuff. She doesn't know she's getting this. This is like her thank you present for helping me be an awesome mom slash fairy godmother of the wedding. Hey! Everyone's about to play Do You Know the Bride, and if they get 6 out of 9 correct, they get to go on to the next surprise. So here we go. How are we doing over here, sisters? Hey,
can I?
Sisters.
No, I'm doing literally terrible.
I don't know. Oh, no.
These are actually kind of hard. This is funny.
This is not bad.
I was afraid
Joyce?
Of you, so like a year ago.
Studying hard?
Yep, I am.
Good job.
So, find your name and let me know what it says.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
Do you like them?
You can open them. Or read your card.
Oh my god.
Do you like your bags?
Let me take a picture of it. Here, can you put your head in it?
Yeah.
Like, bin. Sorry, there's a cinema box. Yeah. Wait, I need one more. The flash
one. Yeah. Oh my god, that's so cute.
I don't want to cry. Mm-hmm.
And try them out. Oh, cute girl.
We're actually going to leave Valdosta right now. But where we're going, I thought I might wear these. Headed to Disney. SJ pimping the navigator out. Got all my girls in one car somehow. Here we come.
Hello, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
We are back.
We are en route.
Yeah. I can take it to the room. I can take it to
say
the room.
Say hi, guys.
Hey. Somebody give me sleep. You can be the early bird. I'm going to get that one. You with me.
You're at Epcot for Haley's party. It was a workout party.
No, it wasn't.
Psych. Now we're at Disney. Look around, bitches. We're here. It's
ponchos
raining.
For
got
days.
The ponchos. Let's go get some alcohol.
Go Haley.
Cheers.
Stop number one. France.
Waffles in Belgium. Woo! Japan. Aubrey. Homeland. Woo! All right, what are we eating, Hope?
Ravioli, carbonara,
moscato.
I just spilled all of them, so.
We lost Heather.
Mwah.
All the beer.
All the beer. Welcome to Germany.
All the Guinness.
China.
Lead the meditation circle.
Everyone, hands together.
That's not this great for
you. We are in the middle of the Viking attraction. I hope no one comes in.
All yours.
Okay, I'll take that one.
Me, you, and Emma.
I want silver.
You have to do the song.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
We're about to get soaked. I'm going in the store.
Wait, I'm getting soaking wet. Can we go inside? It's like my birthday, but not.